mais de leur attendre.
Make a single sound. Miss You can make a lot of sounds. She is so kind and nice and pretty.
One day Mr. Q came up to Mrs. You. He could not make a sound, but Mrs. You liked him just the same.
Mr. Q and Miss Hugh had so much fun together. They learned how to make a new sound clock.
Mr. Q and Miss Hugh decided to get married. They had a big wedding and invited all the letters that they lived happily ever after making the quack sound together.
Grandmother, will you please take the bride's flowers? Thank you. Bride and groom, please face each other. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join in union the letters Q and U. U is a fine letter individually, and as such, she is free to form words such as unicorn, umbrella, underwater, and unique. However, Q finds himself needing more, a letter that he may travel with in words. Together, these two letters form words such as queen, quick, quadrilateral, and quarterback. As always, in the English language, we will find Q joined with U as a couple. It is my privilege to unite them here today to form one sound. Well, ring bearer, may we please have the rings? Thank you. Mr. Q, do you take Miss U to be your partner in words, whether you quiver or quaver, become Quamish or quarantined? Please say I do. Miss U, do you take Mr. Q to be your partner in words, whether you quiver or quaver, become Quamish or quarantined? Please say I do. Mr. Q, please place the ring on the bride's finger. Miss U, please place the ring on the groom's finger. By the power invested in me as a kindergarten teacher, I now pronounce you QU. Well, you may hug your bride.
That's amore.